Deuces Wild. Acer has. Place your bets, boys.
Why, you hog walloping snooper!
See the gamblers, determined to win big or lose all, as they play for keeps.
Not so fast, you gambling man.
See the innocent Rodney, smitten by the charms of an experienced woman.
You're not going to back out on me now.
I won't do that to you. I won't back out.
Will she lead him down the primrose path? Or to rack and ruin?
And so, in accordance with the laws of the great state of Arizona, I hereby sentence you both to be escorted to Dawn, to a place of execution, whereupon you are to be hanged by the neck until you are dead.
Oh Lord, have mercy on this poor soul of mine.
Stop your whining, you spineless coward! Can't you even take your punishment like a man?
I knew you shouldn't have bumped off that banker back in Abilene!
Everything would have worked out just fine if you kept your mouth shut and not be confessing to that lawman!
It's cold-blooded killing, Vanessa. Murders are sometimes hanging together in these parts.
So are Christmas stockings, darling.
Oh, sweet Lord.